We now rejoin the Crystallite Aerobic Championship, already in progress.